Hi everyone, welcome to today's edition. Today I'll be making smoothie for those of you that have a pelvic ulcer. Anyone that is battling with a stomach ulcer, this is your medication. It's a smoothie, but it works very well for you. By the time you take it for 5 days, you will start to see changes, and as long as you continue to take it, you will forget completely about your stomach, your ulcer. It will never disturb you again. So it's just for easy recipe. That is here. This is banana, watermelon, mango, fruits. They are all fruits, and yogurt. This is a fresh yogurt. I just opened it, and it's very easy. It's a very easy recipe to make. As you all know, I'm the busy type, so I always go for the easiest thing. So you add all inside your blender, you blend it, and you take it. So let's go. So I'll have all here. That's the watermelon. And I had in my yogurt. I don't want to use all, so I would like to remain some. So you can add any amount of yogurt you like. If you cannot find yogurt, you can make it with milk. If you don't want to use your milk, then you can use your water. Okay, you had your water with it. So I'm still going to add a small quantity of your water because I don't want it to be too thick. So I had just a small quantity, a small amount of water. And that's all. And we bring out our blender and we blend. We blend all. It's ready, and you can drink. So it's ready, and you drink. Enjoy and enjoy. So this brings us to the end of today's edition. Please like and subscribe and click on the notification button, so whenever I upload a new video, you all will be notified. Okay, thanks. Have a nice day. Bye.